Christopher Mulholland, Gregory Temple.
Such charming boys.
Oh, the names sound oddly familiar.
They do. How interesting.
Yeah, it's almost as if I've heard them before, like they're famous. Like, they couldn't be famous in any way, could they?
Famous? Oh no, my dear boy, they are not famous. They're both just young and tall and handsome, just exactly like you, my boy.
Look here. That last entry is over 2 years old.
It is?
Yes, indeed. And Christopher Mulholland's is nearly a year before that. More than 3 years ago.
Dear me. Well, I guess time sure does get away from us all now, doesn't it, Mr. Wilkins?
It's Weaver. W-E-A-V-E-R.
Oh, of course it is. I'm terribly sorry. How silly of me. I do apologize. In one ear and out the other. That's me, Mr. Weaver.
You know something? Something that's really quite extraordinary about all this?
No, dear, I don't.
Well, you see, both of these names, Mulholland and Temple, I not only seem to remember each of them separately, so to speak, but somehow or other, in some particular way, they both appear to be sort of connected together. As well, as though they were both famous for something, if you know what I mean, like, well, Dempsey and Tooney, for example, or Churchill and Roosevelt.
How amusing. But come here, I shall give you some tea and a ginger cookie before you go to bed.
Oh, you really shouldn't bother. I didn't mean you to do any of that. I'm almost positive it's in the newspapers I saw them. I'll think of it in a second. I'm sure I will. Now, wait a minute. Wait 1 minute. Christopher Mulholland. Isn't that the name of an Eton schoolboy? He was on a walking tour and then all of a sudden...
Milk? And sugar?
Yes. Yes, please. Thank you very much.
Eton schoolboy? Oh no, my dear, that can't possibly be right. Because my Mr. Mulholland came to me as a Cambridge University undergraduate. Now, come on now, have some tea, it's ready for you.
Well, thank you very much for the tea.
Oh, anytime, my dear boy. See? There we go. Nice and cozy. Miss you with care, whatever you are. His tea. Never in my life have I ever seen anyone drink as much tea as dear, sweet Mr. Mulholland.
So I guess he left fairly recently then?
Left? Oh, my dear boy, he never did leave. And neither did Mr. Temple. They're both upstairs, together, on the fourth floor.
old are you, my dear boy?
I'm 17.
17? Oh, that's the perfect age. Mr. Maholland was also 17, but he was just a trifle shorter than you are, I think. Actually, I'm sure of it. But his teeth definitely weren't as white as yours are. You have beautiful teeth. Did you know that, Mr. Weaver?
Well, they're not as good as they look. There's piles of fillings at the back.
Oh, Mr. Temple was a little older. 28 to be exact. I never would have guessed, though, until he told me. There wasn't a blemish on his body.
A what on his body?
His skin, of course. It was just like a baby's.
When I first looked at it through the window, it had me completely fooled. I could have sworn it was alive.
Alas, no longer.
It's terrible how clever it's done. Who did it?
Well, I did.
You did?
Of course. And have you met my little friend Basil over there?
Gracious me. How absolutely fascinating. It must be awful to do such a thing.
Not in the least. I stuffed all my pets myself when they passed away. Will you have another cup of tea?
No, thank you.
All right, then. You did sign the guest book, didn't you?
Yep. Yes, I did.
That's good. Because later on, if I happen to forget your name, then I can always find it in the guestbook. Just like I look at it every day, from when I hear about Mr. Maholland and
Mr. Temple. Gregory Temple. And excuse my asking, but haven't there been any other guests in the last 2 to 3 years?
No, my dear. Only you.
Is it still filming?
Yeah!
Wait, okay.
Kathleen Brown from Grave Encounters. This is our first episode. We just heard a noise downstairs. We're gonna go check it out. Follow me!
Ears?
It's not delivery, it's burnt. Super speed.
Shaking it from the bottom to top. Freak to what the DJ drop. We be the ones to make it hot.
To make it hot.
Electric shock. Energy like a billion watts.